Guys, welcome back to this platform, Prince TV. If this is your first time of coming across, please don't forget to hit that red subscribe button. My people are there, I'm gonna try to subscribe to this platform so that anytime I upload my video, you go be the first person who will notify you know what this video is all about. Today, we go make use of our language, our culture, Manderstand. Anywhere in Nigeria day, you really know say Nigeria day that place because Nigeria all the way, they know they carry last. Not because of Ghana, Gambia and the rest, and then we're not gonna make use of our language. So today, we are going to make use of our normal Pidgin language to deliberate this particular update. I tell una say, depends on me how I want to arrange and so I'll take file and give una and I'll see how it did happen. Now, Italian government don't deport one of the Tunisia immigrants, so let's say they for the countryside, because all these Tunisia immigrants, most of them, they give bad name to immigrants when they for this country, where they go dispatcher, though other countries to dispatcher. But most of these Morocco, Afghanistan, Tunisia, their own. If they want to do their own, now in bank, they think they do their own. They do them in a massive way. Now they try to deport these Tunisia migrants. But alongside, I supposed to give una the video, but the particular channel will be like say they post the video. The thing I come be like say they can't set out to be a copyright, so I not go fit give una the video, but I have to go for the articles so that I'll still give una and see how it happen. And then, mind you, for this case, it did somehow because the judge of Milan can come out on the state say, you know, the guy they're not supposed to detain him with his phone. They're supposed to give him the right to make use of his phone because the police can't take the phone away from this guy. I'll give you now the article and see how it did happen. So without wasting time, let's kick in together and see how it look like. Alright guys, ma give una the article and I'm gonna see how it happen. Since it be like say I not forgive una the video and then how the judge they stand against the police where they not allow them use the telephone for the protection center. Alright, he said here Italy repatriation center must allow mobile phones court rules. Alright, he said a court in Milan ruled in a favor of a Tunisian asylum seeker this week. He should have been allowed to keep his cell phone at a repatriation center, the judge found. Alright, he said the Milan court ruled on Monday, March 15, that the rights of a Tunisian asylum seeker had been violated at a center for repatriation, CPRO, because he had not been allowed to keep his cell phone on him. You understand? Alright, listen. He said the Association of the Judicial Study on Immigration, ASGI, published a press release on the ruling, stress that limiting the freedom of a communication of detainees has no legal ground in our system and instead goes against a constitutional and international legislation. So according to the story or according to the news, the judge of Milan stated that they condemn the kind of like why they not allow the guy make use of his phone for the repatriation center. So now the reason why I say they deport this guy, all those kind of selling of things, now make could they tell, would they advise our people say, money are not going to pull hand for all those things. It not make sense because at the end of the day, they go catch you, and then if they catch you now, so if you not go for the school, they will deport you back. If you be like say they don't catch you many times, if they hold you again, they don't allow you to go for the school. The next thing have to deport you back. And then according to the Giorgia Meloni now, so the article when they bring, you know, say that one are propaganda, and I mean they give. That one they bring come and say, you know, anybody will like say they go catch and when they do all those things, they don't need to face a prison for Italy here. They'll come and go for a country of origin, go to face a prison. So guys, this is what happened. I supposed to play this video really, but if I play the video, it will affect our platform here. That is why I choose to give you guys article. There are many articles here, but waiting, I won't just make una understand. We say Italian government deported a Tunisian migrant who was kind of like a putting hand in bad things. So that is to let you know, if you're there for this country, you do your things much more, you don't get problem with this government. But if you do say you too know, maybe go to put hand for bad things, all those kind of stuff. At the end of the day, most people when they do all those things, they're not even the fee they enjoy the money, because most of them, they will not make the money finish. But to get document, it could be hard because they don't put hand for bad things. Italy, they control you. Anything where you they do, they sign for Codice Fiscale. Immediately they type your name, wararam. It just be like a Bible. Everything will just display how it did happen. So guys, if you are living across Italy, be careful the way you move. Like, don't kind of like put time for bad things. Just mind yourself the way you do your things. Just the search for work. One day God will open your way. You understand? Because who they work for this country, you get quality, you get respect. At least if you come out and speak, they don't say, yes, this one they pay tax. And that tax where they pay, get where you go rich, they go still pay you back. So now so it be. better you face the direction of work than to go to do all those fast ways. Guys, now so it should take be not just say let's know how it is they play. So without wasting time, let's go straight to another article and then see how it look like. Alright guys, now weekend I be this one of this, so this one now the entertainment news when like say I want just stay joined for this particular update and take a kind of like a balance the equation. Ma understand. Now one of our brother already they call MC Soup, not the resign soup, don't call out for check on say okay, may we still let people know how it did happen for a ministry. I know say most of una they send for a Facebook page, but this one also you need to go meet and for in YouTube. Like I say, on YouTube that they drop most of the strong video, because this video when I watch, when I want show and so now sometimes when it be like say it makes sense. But first, I go first let you know say most of our women and most of our girls when like say they for this European site, the rate at which they disgrace us it too day bad. They will come out for Facebook, come they talk one or two things which they're not supposed to talk. They're not gonna give positive paths, make people when them when like say they miss them for here, make them learn from. Like they're not gonna do all those one. Now for this Italy, now you go see say most of our women that go don't stay this country more than 20 something years. At the end of the day, they never work for one day because their eye day for pium pium pium. Now our brother already they call MC Soup, not the resign soup, don't come to the deal with them. For those of you now when you be like so I never see this our wonderful comedian, so might just play the video more and see how it did play.
Africa women, Africa women, well na go get sense, well na go get sense. Africa women, especially some way in this country, when we say they don't carry social media like contract for head. Well na go get sense, well na go get sense. Una go just come out for social media. Una no get any tea to teach our youth apart from how to make your wife come. Which kind of life be this? You go see women for social media. The only thing that they teach now, how to make your wife come. Whether you they come, your wife they come. Okay, now how to make your wife come and that be the good thing we now go teach our youth. Which is the best me, most of our youth now don't lose focus. None of them they plan life again. None of them they even they plan for their future again. None of them they even they plan for their old age again. The only thing we there our youth mind now how to drink baraga, drink anything. Even though say you cause shit, give our youth now. Some of our youth, even though say you give them shit, say now this one, now they make you last in bed now. Some of our youth ready to drop shit just to make woman come. Your mates they hustle, they make money, you they fight to make woman come. For in the night, your mate they focus, they plan how they go to make life. You dey plan how you dey make that girl come.
You are a failure. You are a failure.
You can never make it. Una go get sense.
You can never.
See, una way they say, hey, my man, no fit make me come. Let me choke you. You know the meaning of come. You don't see come. You don't use hungry come. You don't use hungry come. If you use hungry come, if you see where they hear, you hear say come, you go they go. If you see come, you go they go. Now because you never make money, you never teach your man how to make money. You know they play life with your man. You know they play better thing with your man. How you go take build house, how you go take do investment, how now they raise child. No. Waiting the investment now. Most of guests nowadays now, waiting they can't believe now how to make them come. How to make money not concern them more.
Alright guys, that is MC Soup, not the resign soup for you. For those of you when you be like so and want to watch a new episode, you go subscribe to in platform. I go throw up the link for the comment section of this video. So if you just click the link, you just direct to go for in platform. You try to subscribe there. Now they deal with all those people. Like I said, they disgrace the Nigeria for the Facebook side. All those our women when go come out for that place, come they show what they're not supposed to. They show assisting only them get all those things. We get other country where they for this particular Europe. They know they come out on the show what they get, but our own. They disgrace themselves, you know, be ready for the country. So now we need to get anti bloggers. Where go they? They deal with all these people. Like, they don't know what they want to do for social media. They go for Facebook, though they disgrace person. So try to go subscribe to NSIP, this our particular brother, so that you go see how it did happen for your own ministry. And then those of them, when it be like say, when I get platform, what they do, and I still try to message for Instagram because you know they say. if this hand wash this hand, and then this one come wash and back, it go clean. But if you say may they like this, may they do and lie, you fit there here 100 years, you never stay clean. So that is why we Nigerians have to cooperate with each other, and then African as a whole in Europe, we have to have one heart and then one love to assist each other. If waiting as they do, you like them, you need to share and go outside. Maybe people see how it can happen. And then if you be say you get waiting you they do as well, you go still come tell us, we go know how it happen. I make every time I don't let the talk and say, if you get one or two things where you want to discuss with me, we go down for Instagram. Like yesterday, get most kind of problem with which I tried to solve with one guy. We collaborate our head. He bring his own sense. I bring my own sense. We touch them together. At the end of the day, we are able to solve the problem. So guys, now so it be. Those of you now, maybe like, so when I get one or two things to display, when I go message me for my Instagram, we'll come here and show people how it did happen. We own our family for here. So if you never subscribe to this platform, please guys try to subscribe. Till next time again, we'll be together. This one are just refreshment and news entertainment to give una monate whole one side for the weekend. Ciao. Yeah.